Salomlar, sizlar bilan yana men Dilshod Asadullayev va Let's Learn English with Anna dasturining navbatdagi soni. Bolalar maktabga turli vositalarda qatnaydi. Kimdir maktab avtobusida, kimdir metro yoki taksida, yana kimdir velosipedda yoki yayov qatnaydi. Ota-onasi mashinada eltib qo'yadiganlar ham talay. Keling, Annaga savol beramiz. How do you go to school? How do you go to school?
Hello, welcome. Hi, Max. Hi, Daisy.
Hello, Anna. I have our question. How do you go to school?
How do I go to school? Great question. My son goes to school on the metro. I drive him to the metro station in my car.
Anna, do you like to drive in a car or ride on the metro?
On the metro, I can read or I can sleep.
I like to drive. I like to drive fast.
Daisy, driving too fast is unsafe. I drive slowly and safely. But in a car, I can sing loudly and no one can hear me.
Anna, you are not in your car. And you are too loud.
Ravishlar ish harakatining belgisini ifodalaydi. Biz qilayotgan ishning tarzini anglatadi.
How does Anna drive?
She drives safely and slowly.
What do safely and slowly have in common?
They end with the letters L-Y. They are adverbs.
Great job! Now let's go back to Anna. She gives us more examples.
Some words describe how we do things. They are called adverbs. And some adverbs end in L-Y. Safe is an adjective. Add L-Y to the end and it becomes safely. Safely is an adverb. Now you try. Change the adjectives into adverbs.
Quick, quickly. Quiet, quietly. Careful, carefully. Nice, nicely.
Great job! You did awesome, Lee.
Navbat yana bolalarga. Ular o'z tajribasi bilan o'rtoqlashadi.
I go to school on the metro.
My mom drives me to school on the truck.
I live close to my school, so I walk.
I ride my bike to school.
Biz yana Anna bilan bog'lanamiz va diqqat bilan tinglashda davom etamiz.
This is the Air and Space Museum. They have many ways to travel. Let's go see.
Going down.
This is a race car. This is a motorcycle. A race car is faster than a motorcycle. An airplane is faster than a race car. This is a jet. A jet is fast.
Siz maktabga qatnashning turli yo'llari haqida ingliz tilida so'zlashni o'rganib oldingiz. Takrorlashni unutmang. Join us again next time on Let's Learn English with Anna.